you are breaking the hands of your son over the thing. I command loose her right now in Jesus' name. All soreness, stiffness, tennis, heaviness, go right now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, because you love us so much, Father. Amen.
Now, can you get there and walk over there and walk back again? And tell us, tell me the truth. Tell me if you notice any difference on it. Or does it still feel the same?
Yeah,
say that again. Because as I was praying for you, did you feel anything?
Because I believe you have a calmness,
right? The peace, that's called the peace of God. And I pray for people, God's Holy Spirit comes on people, and they feel more calm and more peaceful. You want to pray one more time, and I believe it's all going to be gone, okay? Father, I just thank you again so much for your precious daughter, which you gave her. Lord, you said you love her more than her earthly parents love her. And Lord, you said that her name is written in the palm of your hand, and that not one hair from her head falls to the ground, you're not aware. So right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray this every unseen foul wicked spirit that comes against this sister right now, in the name of Jesus Christ. I curse, break, and cancel every assignment of the devil that comes against her right now in Jesus' name. I bind every strong man's spirit, every familiar spirit, every conscious spirit, every spirit of divination, every spirit of witchcraft, every spirit of sorcery, every evil word spoken over every curse word spoken over every generation of curse, and every ungodly soul tie, every spirit of rejection, fear, anxiety, and depression, every spirit of poverty, lack, and stagnation, and every spirit of sickness, disease, infirmity, and pain. I bind you, I curse, break, and cancel your assignment, I command you, loose her right now in Jesus' name. Soreness, stiffness, tightness, heaviness, come out right now in Jesus' name. And Jesus, fill her with the peace that surpasses human knowledge. At her belly will flow rivers of living water. Thank you, Jesus, because you love her so much, Lord. Amen. Alright, we're now walk again and test out one more time. And the same path for you again. How's it feel?
It's better.
Yes. You feel like it's all gone, or you still have a little bit left? Watch try one more time. No, it's not your head. Believe me.
Not because I believe it's gone.
No, it's not that. It's because Jesus says that all the believers can lay hands on the sick people and they will recover. So I'm a believer, and if Jesus says I can do it, then it's supposed to happen. He's not a liar. So that's why when I pray, Jesus does what exactly what he says he would do. So how would you feel it right now when you walk?
Yeah, I feel good.
Do you feel any pain at all?
No.
Like, try to find it. Do things that will try to cause the pain to come. And tell me if you can find any at all.
It feels numb for some reason.
That's the Holy Spirit. He's already healing you right now. Did you feel any warmness or tingling sensation when I was praying over you?
No, because I believe in God. I feel calm.
Just a peace and calm.
Yeah. And I was kind of, upset. Right now.
Before you came in, you were very stressed out. You're going through hard things in your life, and you're like, man, I'm in a hole right now, and all this stuff, right? But right now, you came in and you feel more encouraged, and more light, and more loose.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, it's because when the presence of God comes on people, it changes everything. I'm just gonna pray a prayer of blessing. You believe in Jesus already? Have you already accepted Him as your Lord and Savior? Were you asking Him to come and give you? Go pray one more prayer for God to bless you. Thank you, your hand. What's your name again? Father, I just thank you so much for your precious daughter, Jesus. You love her so much, Father. Thank you so much for what you did for her today, Lord. Thank you that you love her so much that you died for her. Lord, may you bless her, may you favor her, may you prosper her, and may no weapon come against her prosper. May she be in heaven, not in hell, Lord. May you increase her more and more.
Yes,
may she be faithful and be blessed with her. May you cause her to be the woman that I pray for her. May you put a heart of passion and desire with her heart, mind, soul, and spirit to know your name, follow you more, and serve you all the days of her life. May she be blessed from angel good, and may she be blessed from apple. May everybody she touches prosper. Right now we close and break every satanic soul open in her life. We open up brand new doors of blessings and favor. May you prosper and receive peace with her. And may you watch her and to bless her, Father. And thank you so much for what you're doing for the Lord, because you love her so much. Thank you for being here. This is not an accident that we're meeting, Lord. You brought her for a reason.
I choose you.
And you do it because you love her. You show her your love. Thank you. anything as I was praying for you?
Yeah, I just feel good. Like, I'm just like, I don't know. I just feel good.
We come across so many people who are stressed out and worried and all kinds of stuff. We pray over them and we will be clean. It's like night and day. But when God comes in the scene, it changes everything. Isn't that cool? Well, God told me to give you $5 too. And this is not from me, this is from Jesus. He wants to show you how much he loves you and how precious you are. So God bless you. He loves you so much, right? So just know that tonight, he brought you here because he loves you. You are his precious father. Right?
What is your name?
My name is Arturo.
Arturo, nice to meet you. God bless you.
God bless you.
Bye. Bye.